White-tailed jackrabbits, which are a type of hare, incredibly can jump up to 5 feet high in one leap. In the wintertime especially, they spend a lot of their time feeding, and of course looking for their next meal too. When breeding time rolls around, male jackrabbits become extremely aggressive and will compete with each other for dominance and the right to mate with the available females. I'm not really sure what this scratching behavior is all about, but my best guess is that it helps firm up the snow trails these rabbits follow throughout the winter. Jackrabbits, like any other small mammal, must constantly be on the lookout for predators. If they let their guard down, even for a minute, they could be somebody's next meal. Unfortunately for these rabbits, there's no shortage of predators in this area. If they get spotted by a coyote like this one, their only defense is to run away as fast as they can. Luckily, jackrabbits can reach speeds of up to 60 kilometers an hour, so more often than not, they will actually get away. For more videos like this one, why not check out Trev's Wildlife Videos on YouTube.